Okay, everybody, how's it going? Welcome back to the channel. Let's continue on The Last of Us Part 2. Hope you guys are enjoying the game so far.
I got him covered. Okay.
Dude, I'm changing settings in my OBS.
Down!
Fuck you, fucker.
Let's go. How many guys did you see? Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here.
It was this way! Move up! Clear the rooms.
Good? Yeah. You recognize any of these guys?
No.
Okay, guys, here we go. Let's continue through the school here.
I'll cover here.
Right.
Don't.
them.
Whoa.
I don't know.
On our right.
Spread out.
Nice stealth kills, girl. Come on. Where did that other guy go? Anybody need a mop or sweep real quick? Holy waddies.
There's a lot of them. I told you. Have a look here. Fuck these wolves. Steal their shit.
What do we got? Anything?
Oh, no. Over there. Get down.
Where's Adrian's patrol?
Hey, you two! Trespass is gone!
What?
You seen anything?
No.
Cover this group. I'll check over here.
You sure she's not on the street? Did you look?
How would she get down there?
I don't know.
This has been called in. Greg went out to Capitol Hill. We should be back with those guys any minute.
Damn it. Where did we go?
See anything down there?
There's no one here.
This doesn't feel right.
Come with me. Let's check.
Zoe?
Everything okay?
Come on, answer me!
Let's go!
Yep. By us, bitch.
Think that's all of them? Let's not find out.
Okay, that is not the way to go, guys. So just ignore that, what I just did there. That was not very good of me. This is more like it. All right, here we go. There's a note. Read it if you want, guys. As I said, this game is a breath of fresh air. It's like playing it for the first time. It's like playing it for the... It's like playing it release date of PlayStation 5.
Fuck.
You know?
What about this? Let's try it.
It's like playing this game for the very first time again. This game is just too damn fucking good.
Come on, inside!
Come on. We gotta get away from this school. Now. There has to be a way down the street somewhere.
Okay. Oh shit.
We need to get to the street.
Is that a PlayStation 1? No, look guys, it's a PS3. It's a PS3. PS3 controllers. What were you playing?
Coast looks clear.
Yeah.
I think we're good. All right. Check this out. She's one of them.
Well, fuck her then.
Read the letter.
Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah.
TV station.
You think she's still there?
I gotta find out, right?
So, it's by all these tall buildings. That way.
Let's go get Leah.
Pretty ass game. Look at this. It's so pretty. Like, the PS4 had good graphics too, right? But it's like, not like this.
You good? Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of the school...
And that we killed their fucking friends.
They'll be out in force looking for us.
I can't believe they just attacked like that.
These people are not like us.
What if we'd been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel they needed?
It doesn't seem like they care about that.
To the right, by the car. Ellie. Wolves.
Well, at least you made something other than fucking burritos every third day. I'm sick of it.
You know how many times I got food poisoning, or why do you think I took up fishing? I'm getting hungry.
Yeah? Stop talking about food. Fuck is this girl? Somewhere in this area. And we're sure she ain't a scar. What's riding a horse?
Not hey, shop vac.
Well, the scars will probably kill her.
Let's do our job so we can go back and eat, okay?
Vigil's on him! Get in there! God!
They went into the shop!
Is that it? Nope. Now it is.
Any left?
I don't think so.
Good. Shit. You recognize any of them?
None.
Man, this QZ is huge, right?
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
How do trespassers even get
more
in?
Company.
Same way the deserters get out.
If you ask me, deserters are the worst.
I don't give a fuck. They don't want to be here, then they don't want to be here.
They're fucking traitors. At least with scars, you know what you're getting.
Well, like I said, I don't give a fuck.
My turn.
Please. Oh, God. Please. Wait, don't. Please, don't.
Fuck.
See any others?
Not yet. How are we gonna get Leah alone? This QZ is swarming.
Just need a minute to talk with her.
Are you gonna make her talk?
I have to.
Man, I can't believe this whole
They're
area
everywhere.
Is gonna be empty soon.
Look behind you.
I still
Watch
don't
out.
Understand why the fuck they're falling back.
I'm not falling back. They just called up.
Months to secure this zone. Higher ups know what they're doing. Probably.
On me, let's go.
I got you covered.
Nothing. All clear. Must have been something else.
What's going on?
He's fucking dead! Who the fuck's out there?
Do a sweep, come on!
Alan? Come on, talk to me. Go check.
On it.
You good?
Yeah. Now what?
We gotta get through this checkpoint wall. Those buildings are on the other side.
Look around. There has to be a way over.
Oh, there is. There usually is.
Okay. I got over. Now what?
Hey, Dina.
Yeah.
Some baby girls and some boys and girls and boys and girls.
Give me your hand.
Good job, girls.
Hey, that round building. It looks like the TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on.
Good job, girl.
I don't know how I'd have done all this without you.
Look at you.
Shut up.
I never would have let you do this by yourself.
Jesus Christ.
What the fuck was that? It ran into a trap. A what? Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking.
You just got fucked up. You can disarm these two. I was gonna say, just let them go through the trap. There, Dina, instead of wasting your ammo. Here we go, go for a ride.
Oh, shit, Ellie!
Fuck. I'm okay. Come on. Is Lee a chick? What if she's gone by the time we get there?
I don't want to think about that right now.
We should put some of those trip wires up around Jackson. Might be a good way to deal with the hordes.
Yeah, that'd be smart. But yeah, probably blow up some stragglers.
We put up signs, warning them. Hey, look.
Who do you think it is?
Someone who wants us to feel her love. You think she's related to the wolves?
I don't know.
It's kind of fucking weird.
Hello.
These were all shot.
Poor horse.
Hey, look. It's Tommy's. In fact, it did a number on this one.
You okay?
Yeah, sorry. It's just that... smell.
Ugh. All right. I must have taken off on foot. You good to keep going?
Yeah, I'm fine. Please.
She's pregnant.
How'd this city get so wrecked? Boston wasn't like this, was it?
Boston didn't have a full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of resistance.
I don't see any wolves.
No. Let's not count our chickens, though. You see the TV station?
Yeah, it's that way. Uphill.
Whoa. More bodies.
More shot bodies.
Tommy definitely came this way.
I bet he went through there.
A solid barricade. Okay, well...
Stop! Tripwire.
Oh, shit. Good catch.
They're all over.
Probably for infected.
Still. One wrong step.
Yeah. Let's be careful.
Okay. Not going that way.
I bet he went through there.
A solid barricade. Okay, well, not going this way.
Fuck, where is it? Dina, no. I've been body set because I've been browser. We cook 'em in browser. We cook 'em in browser. What did that do? Replace the hammer spring to increase fire rate. Craft an extended mag. Fire rate. Boss mag.
This area covered.
Probably don't cut through here much with all this.
There's that silver lining. This tall grass is making me nervous.
Yeah, they're getting tricky to see.
Shit.
More of this stuff.
Huh. Oh, we just came through here. And our way out. Everybody. I see it. Hello. This way.
There's a TV station.
Sorry. That works.
Yeah.
seen Joel do this.
You think someone heard that?
It was pretty loud. Keep your eyes peeled. Shit. Stay down there. These stairs are wired up.
Can you detonate them?
Not here.
Claire.
We're not being subtle right now.
Maybe Leah will come to us.
Yeah. Or they might be waiting to ambush us.
Need to get in there. There it is. Stay low.
Feels empty.
I don't buy it. Fuck.
Me do this?
Let's get inside.
But yeah, probably. He probably did this. Yeah, how'd you get in here again? How do you get inside again? Oh, duh, look. I'm blind as shit.
careful.
K-Map 13 channel. In mode movement speed. They're in a player upgrade.
Open.
Body up there. I don't like this. We're too exposed.
We have to search all of it. I want to find Leah.
Just be careful.
Watch your step here.
Fuck yeah, this gun's fucking pop some heads. She's in here. No, she's in another room. She's in one of these rooms. Maybe her office is upstairs. Yeah, she's up here. She's in here.
You hear that? What is that?
It's her.
That's her. Leah.
You sure?
Yes.
Guess the universe really wanted her dead, huh? There's nothing on her.
Acknowledge.
Over.
Dina.
Hmm.
It's all of them.
Hey, wait. That's New Jackson.
Look at their fucking smiles. That's her.
Three down, right?
Three down.
Six, this is two. Do you copy? Support unit India en route to the TV station. Repeat. Support
Shit.
Unit India en route.
Yeah, we should get going.
Well, she's dead. How do you feel?
I'm pissed we couldn't talk to her.
Yeah. She didn't hurt Joel. It would have been pretty fucked up to make her talk.
She traveled hundreds of miles to torture him. I don't care whether she held the club or not.
I get it.
You want to find somewhere to hole up? Look over Leah's stuff?
For sure. Let's head deeper into downtown. We can find a building to secure.
In
now.
On me.
What are you doing?
Cutting them down.
Make sure the building's clear first.
I'm not leaving them up there.
What the fuck's cutting them down gonna do now? Go!
How's that missing?
Don't let up!
Got ya.
And he's still standing?
I don't think so. I hear more. This way. Come on. It'll work for now. Keep going.
Find a way in.
Spores ahead. Masks. Okay.
Hey, she has no idea that this girl's fucking immune to everything. It's all good, though.
We gotta keep moving.
There's a way through. They thought they had us. I know. Ellie.
Clicker. Gotta love them clickers.
So which is it? Are they guards or trespassers?
That's some good stealth right there. love that shotgun.
Okay. We shouldn't hang out here for too long. Grab what you can, and then let's move.
I hear something.
I can move it.
Shit. Come on. Let's go. Yeah. Are you okay? Yeah. Thanks. Babe, I'm really tired. Yeah, let's get out of here.
Last video of the night, I'm pooped. I'm tired too, Dina. Back at me, she could. Who's Jules?
Did you hear what they kept calling us? Scars. I wonder if that's who made all those murals and gutted all those wolves. Everyone in this city's a fucking psycho.
I should probably put my laundry in the dryer, guys. I'll be right back.
All right, I'm back.
Creepy. Come on, Dina.
Jesus. Have you ever seen anything like this? Bloaters have acid spores. But that didn't sound like a bloater.
Oh boy. Bloaters are fucking assholes.
Dead clicker. My favorite kind.
Can I upgrade this fucking thing? Nope.
Across there. Okay. How do we get to it?
Just like this, guys. Right over.
That'll do.
Hey guys, I got a few more games on my mind I want to play. I got 3 more games. I got this one and a couple others. Yeah, this one. 1, 2, 3 games.
Ladder's broken. Damn it.
We're crawling.
This way.
Got another sandwich! Just get out of here! Oh, watch out! Shit! I got you!
There it is. Opening somewhere. Right here, guys. Here's the opening. What I would recommend is just zooming by these things. Fuck, we're not in the clear, are we? Well, shit. We gotta go back in there, don't we? There's a door somewhere, I'm pretty sure. I've been into every room. I don't know where to go. Oh, wait. Here we go.
Watch it! Move!
Man, they're gonna hear that.
Assholes. Did they get you? No, I'm clean. Shamblers? Is that what they called them? Yeah. Where the hell do shamblers come from? I don't fucking know. But they're disgusting.
Could have said that better, girlie. Bosque amigo scraglog.
Clear. Good.
Awesome.
Hmm.
There must be a way around.
I like your optimism.
I like your girlfriend's titch. Why am I so fucking itchy in my one arm? Oh man, I'm itchy. There we go. Back into hell. There's a door. Back this way. No, this is where we came from. We're out. Clear yet, guys.
What the hell happened here?
I'm gonna say some kind of train crash. Thanks, Sherlock.
We don't really need our flashlights now. Yay!
Jesus. I wonder how long they kept these running past outbreak day. I see some light over there. Up we go, then.
And maybe a little bit more, right?
Getting closer to light. Hey, let me get you up there.
Yeah, I know this game very well just because I have beaten this game multiple times. It's been maybe a year since I've played this game, I think.
What you got? Come on. Okay. Let's rally. We're almost out. Lead on.
So we've done the worst of it. Almost. JK, I lied. There's just one more push. One more big push you gotta do.
Ellie, your mask! Here, we can share mine.
No! What? Don't take it off!
Ellie, stop! Ellie, stop!
What?
No!
Ellie, no!
Stop! I'm not infected! I'm immune! I'm not coughing, you see? Dina. Shit. Can you run?
Yeah. Yes.
Let's fucking go. Go.
She's good.
Run, Dina!
Ellie!
Right here! Don't slow down!
This way! Hurry! Fuck! Go right!
There's a gate! Move it!
Go! Go!
Dina!
She's good, Dina. Don't worry about it.
Hey. What do you say we rest in that theater?
That sounds so fucking good.
Almost there.
You want to tell me what's going on with you? What's going on with me? Ellie, I just saw you breathe spores.
I'm immune.
Okay. You're immune? Come on.
I was bitten a long time ago.
The fuck are you talking about?
I was bitten and nothing happened.
The chemical burn.
That's a bite.
Maria and Tommy and Joel are the only ones who know. New. Now you know. I can't get you infected if that's what you're worried about. Make you immune either. Can you say something?
Ellie. I think I'm pregnant.
What are we supposed to do now?
Nothing. I just need to rest for a second.
Are you fucking kidding? How long have you known?
I was late a few weeks ago.
A few weeks? We could have still turned back.
I didn't know. I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a burden.
Well, you're a burden now, aren't you? Make sure this place is secure. You just rest.
All right, guys, we're gonna end the vid there. So we're going to come back tomorrow. We're going to go this way tomorrow. I'm going to go hard with this game tomorrow. I'm going to do long parts. Rest up. Yeah, this game's absolutely sweet, guys. All right, guys. Peace.